A lot of people who come to see me have every single day been living with pain. They don't want to think about their hip every day, and that is something that I can help with. Probably one of my favorite parts about what I do is I have a long-term relationship with these patients. So when I meet someone for the first time, what I tell them is, you and I, we're going to be great friends. I love watching people grow up and turn into, you know, the nurse that they want to be, the engineer that they want to be. If I can maybe take away some of that worry, some of that anxiety, and make that just a little bit better for them, that every day isn't bad. Maybe there are some good days. That's a win for me.